Are you fully present on this moment? Of yourself? Of your physical self lying down on the floor on this yoga mat? Be fully present of all the sounds that you are listening right now, coming from the outside. Different sounds, subtle sounds, cross sounds, good or bad sounds, whatever is happening outside, just try to take your awareness towards it. Now slowly bring your awareness inwards to yourself, to this moment where you are rested on the mat. And just try to observe the subtle movement, the natural movement that is happening in your body right now when you breathe in and when you breathe out. When you breathe in, notice your belly will rise up. When you breathe out, notice your belly will fall down. Just try to bring your awareness to your belly and observe. When you inhale, your belly will expand. When you exhale, your belly will contract. Whatever is happening outside this yoga hall, it's not in our hands, it's not in our control. But whatever goes in here, we all will try to make a mental effort in trying to not get disturbed by whatever is happening outside. And anytime your mind will feel wandering away, you will bring it back to this moment, to yourself. And now just bring your awareness to your breathing at your nose. Make sure you are not trying to control your breath. This is not a pranayama class. Just try to notice or observe the natural flow of air in and out through your nose. How the air is coming in and how it is coming out. Notice if it is coming to left nostril or right nostrils or both the nostrils, and notice the same thing as it is going out, how the air is moving in and out of your nose. Just try to observe the subtle touch of the air at the tip of your nostrils when you inhale, the coolness of the breeze at the tip of your nostrils when the air enters, and slowly exhale. During the session, there might be many sounds, many noises that will be coming from the outside, but as I said, whatever is happening outside, it's not in our hands. So try not to get disturbed by it. Anytime your mind will be wandering away, bring it back to this moment. Just inhale and exhale and relax. We always have a lot of thoughts in our subconscious mind, and whenever we close our eyes, these thoughts will bubble up to the surface of your mind. So try not to control your thoughts. Try not to control your breath. Try not to control your mind. Just inhale and exhale and relax. Nothing can disturb your mind unless you give the power to it. So try not to get disturbed from your thoughts, with your mind, or with the sounds from the outside. Just try to observe the sounds that you will be hearing from inside this yoga hall, like my voice, and the sounds coming from these singing bowls. Just try to observe the nature of sound as it comes, it stays, and it slowly fades away. Then a different sound will come. It also stays. Slowly it fades away. This is the nature of entire existence. This is the nature of your thoughts. Whatever comes, it goes. So anytime a lot of thoughts come, try not to control them. Acknowledge your thoughts as a separate entity, as a witness. And as soon as you acknowledge it, it will leave. You can also set some kind of intention in yourself, intention for healing, for manifestation. Anything that you are looking in this moment, and let these sounds and vibrations guide you on a journey within. So let go of this control. With every inhalation and exhalation, be more and more receptive to these sounds. Just inhale and exhale and relax.
opening your eyes, without moving your body.
Be still. Be in whatever posture you are right now. Do not move your body. Do not open your eyes.
Just with awareness, we'll try to guide yourself up to this moment. Try to slowly move your fingers. Be very slow. Be very, very aware and alert of how you are moving your fingers. Do not rush. Do not move your fingers fast. You can also touch the tip of your thumb to the tip of each of your fingers, trying to observe the sensation of touch that you are feeling.
Be slow and mindful during the entire process. Do not make any rushing movements. And slowly take this awareness towards your toes. Starting from your big toes to all the little toes, try to move them very slowly, very gently, being fully aware of how you are moving your toes. Now slowly bring this awareness up towards your head and try to move your head from one side to the other side. Again, slow and gentle rotation of your head brings a gentle stretch in your neck muscles. Do not move your head fast. Do not rush. Do not hurry. Be slow. Be mindful. Bring your head back at the center and relax. Now without opening your eyes, slowly bring your right arm under your head. Make a pillow with your right arm. And slowly move and lie down towards your right side for a few breaths. See that you do not open your eyes yet. You are moving with eyes closed. Your awareness is guiding your movements. Do not move if the person next to you is moving. Take your own time. Do not rush. Do not hurry. Do not make any unnecessary sound or noise. Be aware. Be alert. Be mindful. And one more time, just bring your awareness to your breathing at your nose. Trying to contemplate whatever went in the last half an hour, 40, 45 minutes. I want all of you to observe the flow of air in and out one more time at your nose. And observe how relaxed your breathing is. How natural your inhalation and exhalation is. How pure your breathing is. Now keeping the awareness alive, try to move with eyes closed and try to come in a comfortable seated posture, just like the beginning of the class. Take your own time, no need to rush, no need to hurry, do not move if the person next to you is moving. Take your own time, make sure your eyes are still closed, move slowly, let awareness guide your movements, move mindfully and slowly and try to find a comfortable seated posture, just like the beginning of the class. See that you are not making any unnecessary noise. Make sure you're moving with your eyes closed and guide yourself back to a comfortable seated posture, just like the beginning of the class. Roll back your shoulders, your head, neck, spine on a straight line, tongue lying on a lower palate. Slowly bring your hands in front of your heart center in Namaste Mudra. After the next inhalation, we'll all chant one Om and three Shanti to end the session. So take a deep, long inhalation in. Gently bow down your head. Inhale, slowly bring your head up.
And slowly open your eyes. Nice.